Personally doing good. We're making long strides, getting better every day.
This is going to be one of the older teams in the conference. You've played with some younger teams before at Memphis. How much of a difference does experience make? How much of an advantage is it in college basketball? Is it that important?
It's a huge advantage in college basketball. Being an experienced team, you know the ins and outs of the game, what to expect, and how to handle success and a little bit of failure.
What did you learn about this team yesterday in the scrimmage?
We have a lot of weapons. From the starting five to the guys from up the bench. We have a lot of guys who can do a lot of things and bring different things to the table.
What's been the biggest adjustment for you?
Being on the court every time. Coming from Memphis, I was on and off the court. Being here, actually being a vocal leader and senior leader, so that's a job I'm new to, but I'm embracing it well.
This club really places an emphasis on defense. That's one of your strengths. Does that fit well for you?
Yeah, I love playing defense. Defense, it turns into my offense. Defense is what gets me home.
You said when you came here that you picked the school in part because you thought this team was capable of big things. What have you learned about this team since you've been here? This is what you didn't know beforehand. What have you learned about the defense?
That this team is how close they are. A lot of teams are not that close to how they are. These guys, the chemistry is amazing, on and off the court, more so off the court. These guys are like family.
Have you learned anything about Darnell or Jerron, watching them every day as opposed to just seeing them once a year?
They're actually bigger than what I thought. Playing against them, I haven't really got to see them like that, but yeah, they're physical, they go hard every play, they don't take no plays off.
Tony, you're going to be asked to kind of facilitate that offense. I guess, what's the key to having two guys who are that big playing together well down there in the paint? What has to happen for that to work out?
You just got to keep them satisfied. Let them touch the ball. And as long as they feel like they're satisfied, they're getting their touches, everything else will come in place because they're going to rebound regardless.
With the lineup that you guys have, those guys inside and Jordy outside, do you feel much responsibility for scoring? How much a part of your game will that be?
Everybody will have to score. A lot of teams won't be able to double because we have so many areas and guys that can create. So each day, any guy can be on.
Talk about your defense.